University, Chairman of the University Council, Honorable Ministers of State, Vice Chancellors, Rectors, and Registrars of Sister Tertiary Institutions, Members of Convocation, Senior and Junior Staff of UPSA, Alumni of the University, Members of the Media, Graduates, Distinguished Invited Guests, Ladies and Gentlemen. I deem it a great honor to be called upon to deliver the valedictory speech on behalf of the 2017 graduating class of this prestigious university. But as much as so, I am not the spotlight of the day. Rather, every graduate seated here deserves great praise and recognition for a job well done. As I look around at my fellow graduates and the surroundings, I am flooded with memories. Memories of this journey that began about 4 years ago. Even though it still feels like it was yesterday we had our matriculation. Most of us graduates, though with different backgrounds and from various schools, had similar fears and feelings of anxiety. But history has brought us, though through a winding path, to this great day. On behalf of the 2017 graduating class, I want to say a very big thank you to the Almighty God for how far He has brought us. Our appreciation also goes to our lovely parents and guardians who have given us the needed support to make it this far. We can't leave the walls of this great institution without saying a very big thank you to our lecturers and administrative staff for a job well done in equipping us with the needed skills to make a difference in the corporate world. Today marks the end of one phase of our life, but opens a chapter to another. American football hero Vince Lombardi once said, and I quote, "It's not whether you get knocked down, it's whether you get up," unquote. I know some of us may not have attained the class and final GPA we desired for, but that should not hold us back from exploiting the numerous opportunities that await us in the corporate world. Many of us may know our next step, which may be national service, an internship, a full-time job, further education, or even bugging. Whatever we decide to do from here, most of us will agree that this great institution has fostered our minds and bodies as a group of determined and devoted graduates, ready to encounter another world with many unfamiliar faces and challenges. UPSA has developed us not only academically, but also spiritually, as well as in wisdom and character. So let's enjoy this graduating moment, but wake up tomorrow prepared and committed to defending the image of this great institution. To my fellow graduates, as we move out of this great institution, one quote we should never forget is that life does not give us what we deserve, but what we fight for. Life does not give us what we deserve, but what we fight for. God bless UPSA. God bless Ghana.